AutoCAD Structural Detailing 2012 offers enhancements to inserting weld symbols in drawings, such as adding new weld types, weld parameters, and independent parameterization of both sides of a weld, as well as an option of breaking the weld leader. Now, defining a new weld and modifying an existing one in a drawing are possible using a new dialog box. This offers greater flexibility for weld symbols and descriptions in the drawings, helping to make fabrication documentation more accurate.